Happy Independence Day, everyone. Today, we complete 72 years of independence. We are a country which has so many religions, number of languages, but we've always stood united, and that has become our foundation. So how do we ensure that we stay strong, healthy, a prosperous nation for generations to come? You know what? It starts even before your baby is born. My association with UNICEF has taught me so much about early childhood development, about the social impact, the economic impact, and overall development, not only of the child, but what and how it impacts the society and finally the nation. 80% of the brain development happens by the time the baby is 2 years old. And it starts from the prenatal stage when the baby is in mother's womb. ECD, which is early childhood development, is all about three things: eat, play, and love. If you do these three things, your baby is happy and the development happens in the right manner. What a mother eats during prenatal stage is really important, because it's not just for you, but it's also indirectly going for your baby. As we all know how important it is for a mother to breastfeed her baby for first 6 months. I also feel there has to be a proper infrastructure in offices, or for that matter, even public places, which encourages safe breastfeeding. Playing with children is really important. Our tendency and the perception is that, okay, if the baby is smiling, then baby understands. But otherwise, when the baby doesn't respond to you, or the baby is not smiling, that means they don't understand anything, which is wrong. The studies have shown that baby is picking every little thing that you say to them, you speak to them, you're playing with them. Every little thing is grasped, and it's up to us to interact as much as possible and play with them to help them develop better. The baby is picking every little thing that happens at home. The relationship between a husband and wife, a son and mother, a daughter and father, whoever it is, the general environment at home, baby is picking everything, and you have to have that right impact on your child. I think that is really important. You don't want the child to be impacted badly by violence, domestic abuse. All these things should stay away from the baby. I don't think that is the right environment for the development of your baby. So I think love is the greatest message that you can share with your baby. Everything in life is all about partnerships, be it on the field or off the field. Off the field, of course, it is about rotation of responsibility. It's not just the mother who takes all the burden in bringing up the child. I think it is equally father's responsibility to spend time with the baby and do everything possible. This helps in better understanding the family, and also, finally, the most important thing, bringing up your child better. We all want India to be a strong, healthy, and a prosperous nation for generations to come. This is our chance, guys. Let's do it. Happy Independence Day to everyone. Jai Hind.